Hey, what's up everybody, my name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're entering Stormbird territory and I don't like this feeling. Because there's a giant robotic bird hovering above me. But this here should be Dervahl's camp. It's starting to look like a bandit camp, alright, although it's also reminiscent of the Eclipse group, actually, if I look at it. So the red paint, the masks. This is starting to look like something else than just an Oseram group, but they might have just gone for the red paint job as well. Not that big of an issue. I'm just sneaking because I don't know what's ahead of me. Although it seems the target is just right over there. So Erend and his troop should be pretty close here. Don't see anybody yet. Hello? Hello, Erend. Apparently there he is. That is a long leg, isn't it? Oh no, Ravagers. And there's the long leg.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
But why?
Dervahl's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
There we go.
We've got your back.
Now it's starting to get interesting. Now I can do my thing. Just gonna go with the precision arrows for now. I upgraded my shadow sharpshot bow, so that should allow me to be a bit more stealthy about this. Can I check out the chains? Restraints. Connection between chains and frame may be vulnerable to impact. Okay. If I just do this. Yeah, there we go. That hit the long legs chain, so he's loose. And then the Ravager.
Dervahl's men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Can't seem to take out. Oh, there we go. The Ravager is loose. Oh, Erend, don't be. Yeah, that is definitely the way to go. Is he gonna attack? Who's he attacking? He's attacking the wrong guys, isn't he? God damn it. He's stunned for now, so I'm gonna take the gun. No. Take the gun, shit. I'm fucking up here. Damn it. Oh, I dropped in the water. Jesus Christ. Okay, this is a great start. Maybe you should drop in the water. Oh, why do I keep pressing the wrong buttons? There we go. Is everybody dead? And I think I kind of fucked that up. Oh, come on, I dodged underneath that. There it goes, the Ravager. Jesus Christ, these guys hit. What? Well, fuck you. So if Erend would stop moving, then my plans would go as they should go. But that was just ridiculous. Come on, just stay over here until I release the Ravager and the long leg. There we go, there's one.
I hope so.
And there's the other one. No. Let them do all the work. Why do you need to get in between there? Jesus Christ. This is a stealth mission. I'm not taking this as a stealth mission, though. The more fighting the machines than anything else.
Here's a little something for you.
Stop. Stop attacking the long leg and get into the camp. Okay then. Oh, come on. The long leg isn't even the problem. And now this thing comes to... Jesus Christ, I'm just gonna annihilate you both. Yeah, fuck you. There we go. I think this is kind of genocide, but... Okay. There we go.
Ursa must be around here somewhere.
Okay.
Let's find her.
I'm just gonna quickly loot everything here, and I'll get back to you in a second. Okay, so looted everything. Let's head further into the camp. I don't know what we're expecting here, but... There's another Ravager tied down there, but I'm not gonna... make the same mistake twice, because those are the guys that are just angry at the moment. Ursa, where are you? There's a box here, but what's this? Okay, a door and a cellar, and that looks like a gun pointed at... no, those are booby traps. Booby traps, yeah. So that's a long leg head.
Dervahl says you gotta eat dirt.
Okay, then that was weird. Oh, he doesn't care about the sonic attack. But I'm just gonna have to take this guy out first. He looks pretty heavy, but I think I can take him out pretty easily. Or I could use one of the Ravagers. Oh shit. Is he gonna... Yeah, he's... Did he just free the... Oh shit. Yeah, he freed him. Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. I need the gun. Heavy weapon. Let's kill that thing really quickly. There we go.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
There we go. So he has plugs on his ears. And I need to make some health potions. Guess I'm pretty much out of those.
They need to use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Yeah, she can. So we can go through now, but Aaron can't, I presume, because we didn't have a second pair. I'm just gonna quickly take a look around. So the two heavy weapons are still there, but I can loot the Ravager. There we go. And yeah, take another health potion, and I'm just gonna switch to the full health potions then and head in and actually just destroy this. There we go. Disable the sonic barrier complete. Investigate Dervahl's workshop. Don't see anybody here yet. Okay.
Ursa!
Yeah, that's gonna work. Probably. There we go. She was being blasted with that. And is she still alive? Looks like she is, kind of.
Dervahl tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Dervahl saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt.
Why did you go then?
I just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Dervahl's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
Oh, don't tell me she's gonna die now.
I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Okay.
Ursa. No, no. Please.
We went through all the trouble getting here.
I promise.
And when we turn off the machine, she dies. That is...
Erend.
Damn.
I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Dervahl. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
I'm sorry, Erend. Let's take a look around. I saw something purple right before we entered the room, but that seems to be... Oh, no. I was gonna say that seems to be gone, but...
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of
blades. Okay.
Headed to Meridian. If we find it.
My loyal customer, Aelund Forgeman, I hope your plans for the forge in Upper Meridian are moving forward. And we're honored you chose us to provide the blaze you need. We've received payment for the third shipment, and we are most thankful for your prompt remuneration. Unfortunately, our hunters are struggling to cover the order. We apologize for the delay, but this is an unusually large request. As soon as we have it, we'll deliver it to your warehouse as promised. With utmost respect, Garant, Huntmaster, Mainspring Machine Makings, Clan Charter 17821. Okay, then, so he is collecting blaze.
That we find Dervahl too.
Okay, so the supply crate. Ooh. Wow. That is a lot of nice coils there. Especially the fire coil. Holy shit. Anything else we can check here? Inside of her cell? Probably not. Anything else?
This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Dervahl learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
It's part of a machine, but we don't really recognize the part, apparently. So that we checked. We checked the sonic device, emitting high-frequency sound waves capable of paralyzing humans, and then...
Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted.
It's a recording device.
What happens when I turn it on?
Play the audio data
port. I
think
I got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Mainspring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Dervahl's got nothing left to lose.
So yeah, he had a family and then he lost it apparently. This is a nice gun, by the way. So that might be his motivation. Anything else we need to check? I don't think so. So let's talk to Erend.
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Of course you do. I'm sorry, Arendt. Completed into the borderlands. That was heavy at the end there, but I do think it's sad that Ursa dies anyway. The Sun Shall Fall. Open the quest menu. Let's check that out. You also have Warlord Dervahl, kidnapped and tortured Ursa, who later died of her wounds. Now he's on his way to Meridian to take revenge on the Karja. He must be stopped at all costs. Okay, and then Maker's End. We need to head there as well. I'm wondering how close we are to Maker's End. You know what? I'm just gonna head towards the palace. Maybe something pops up there. We might as well finish up robbing the rich while we're there. So we're gonna head to Ravan first. So give me a second and I'll see you guys over there. So Ravan is actually in... Oh yeah, so that's the rich guy. Yeah, okay. So let's finish the quest up here.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it.
That's good.
All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame.
Apparently they say that. So there we go, robbing the rich completed. We got the remarkable reward box. And then we need to go to the Sun Palace. But I'm just quickly going to check out that reward box. So there, oh wow. We have a lot of boxes. There we go, some modification boxes that we got from Dervahl's hideout, and then the remarkable reward box. It is something at least. So let's see in crafting how much I can boost some of my weapons. So we have this one, which adds a bit of tear and a bit of fire damage, but we got a really, really good fire damage one. Do we swap that out? Because the one we have equipped is 20%. So yeah, we can definitely swap that out. There we go. Just gonna do that. That should be enough. And now we're gonna head towards the palace and see if we can warn the people. Okay, we can warn the people over there. Because yeah, Dervahl plans to blow up the entire city, if I got this correctly, from a warehouse in Meridian somewhere. So talk to Avad. Should be back at his throne probably. I do think it's weird that we need to go to the king first, because we kind of know which warehouse it is because of the notes, if I'm not mistaken. But apparently he's right over here now. Or did they just give me
to the claim to let everyone know?
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy.
Hello, Avad.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
Yeah, very cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Arendt, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy.
Okay, then. Moment, please. Yeah. Okay,
when
completely
spoke,
alone then.
Arendt didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about.
You did love her, Des.
You were there. Did she suffer?
She thought of you, no. Is that what you're really asking? It says in the time. Is that what you're really asking?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
So you want us to take him alive so you can execute him right in front of you. Wow, you... Are you? You're pretty big. Holy shit. Okay then, didn't really notice that before. How much time do I have left? I might have a few more minutes to spare, so... Where do I need to go to talk to Erend again? Or to the warehouse? That must be somewhere... Yeah, it's right here in Meridian. So might as well go and check that out, so give me a second. Okay, so I should be pretty close here. Yeah, okay, so this is the warehouse. It's all boarded up. And maybe we can find something here.
This is the place. You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you.
Oh, wow, that was doubly boarded up, and he just went in there. That's... What the hell? Are those blaze bombs?
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
It's a bomb big enough to kill us.
All right, I'll shut up.
Iron copper chemical explosive is secured with touch-sensitive detonator. Okay. Anything else? There's something up there, so let's move upstairs. Oh, wow. There's some over here as well. Erend, stop
something's
moving around.
From the ceiling.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke
so,
will darken
yeah.
the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it.
There might be a way if we're careful, so... This is... Traces of rust may have leaked from the metal container, highly flammable. Let me check this out.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
Okay, but we could push it.
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
We could open up the... We can open up these doors if we can, but it doesn't look like I can...
If we can get rid of it somehow,
yeah, okay.
The blast will be much smaller.
How do I even... Can I push? No. Inspect.
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong.
Okay, I didn't examine the bomb, but... Yeah, okay, that didn't matter apparently. So let's push the blaze out. Erend, would you like to give me a hand? Apparently
help
not.
Me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save reduce, the hope.
Yeah, reduce the
but
blast
when the blaze
radius.
Falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
He looks silly with his helmet on. And run away! Oh, explosion. Well, something did explode, but it appears...
We did it!
Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry.
Didn't we just blow up part
the
of the city?
He's finished.
Okay, Erend, good luck on that. Investigate the area. While we're at it, I'm just gonna do that as well. Did they leave anything behind? Doesn't seem like there's anything here.
Boot tracks.
Uh-huh.
There's just a bit of blaze in them.
Let's highlight that track. Let's see where that leads us.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share? Get to the fire and
set up a bucket line.
Okay, so those guys are gonna try and douse the flames.
I haven't had a blast like that since the liberation.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the finer things?
And then, wait, isn't this the Hunter's Lodge? No, it looks like it, but it isn't.
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts.
They go behind this book shelf. I'm gonna have to find some way to open that up. I'm just gonna deselect the track. There's something. There's a few floors here, so let's go up and see. Oh, I can't even go up. There are stairs, but I can't seem to go up. I can go down. There's a door here I can't access. Okay, the tracks go deeper down.
This must and then there's be a hole. Assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall.
Anything else around here that I need to check? Doesn't seem like there is, so let's go through the hole.
Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
Oh. Yeah, indeed. He's gonna have gone over here. Follow Dervahl into the palace. They're right over there. Is that Dervahl? Oh, he saw me.
Dervahl.
Is he gonna... He must have seen us, right? Okay. Looks like we don't really have a choice anymore. There we go. Let's go up or not. Where the hell do we need to go? Oh, down. 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 Even more down. Down. Keep going down, Aloy. No, left. 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 Left over there. Yeah, there we go. Okay. She was a bit confused at the time, but then she got her bearings. Continued along the hazardous walkway. Maybe I should jump on. And then jump. Okay, I'm dead. So let's try this again by just walking off. Apparently that's the better option. And then jumping over there. Okay. I do wonder why there's another climby thingy over there. Let's go up. And now let's follow Dervahl. There we go. Oh shit, that looks weird.
Let's do this.
Heads down, boys.
That must have been. There we go. Come over here. Come over here. Ow. Okay. It's two guards down. I need to get back to my potions. Why does that keep switching away from that? I don't know. Are these medicinal mushrooms? They seem to be. Take advantage of those and just gather them all up. And let's continue up. And it seems like they left a few guys here. Although, I thought there were only three guys when we saw them first. Just gonna quickly check. I don't see anybody else, so... Let's run, 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 run. Well, where the hell does this lead? Okay, then. The staircase. Are we right in the palace? Right on top of the palace now? Yeah, we are.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes.
Nope. Sorry, dude. Something's hate to disappoint wrong. You. Oh, and she still has those earplugs.
I didn't hear anything.
Nope, there's nothing exploding.
Smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No, it should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner.
Okay, and there he goes. Let's disable the long leg machine, the echo machine. probably disable the sonic device. There we go. Just gonna take the supply crate while we're at it. More health potions, and then Avad. Where's Avad? Defeat Dervahl and his men. Okay then.
What's this?
A boss fight, I think.
You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Well, you can try. Shit. Is that a rattler? That looks like a rattler. I don't want a rattler in my face. Where the hell does this go? Oh, this is locked off. This.
I've got a son not to kill.
There we go. Headshot.
You have to do better than that, Red.
Red. Seriously?
The bard always have his ladies do the fighting. This isn't over yet, wench.
There we go. It is over. I think it is over. There's one more guy over there. Goodbye. Wow, that was
not over yet. Nora.
Smooth transition. You supposed
Any
to be dead.
Osaram Tenko will tell you. Always have a third plan.
You gonna blow yourself up? Yeah, that's really typical. That's a machine caller. Oh shit, that is a problem. Here come the Glinthawks. Is he gonna kill? He's killing himself that way, isn't he? Oh, I hate Glinthawks.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Pretty good at taking out Glinthawks at the moment.
Majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
You know what? I'm just gonna have to make a few more arrows.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way!
Yeah, he's dead. Okay, next one. Where's the next one? There are more on the way, because I saw three in the cutscene.
I hope you like fighting these things! Because there's more in the way!
Yeah, indeed. I can see that. And then the final push. And there we go. There's another one coming, apparently. Oh no, that's the one that's still alive, apparently. Chest bone. I think he's dead. They just take a while to probably die. There we go. Glinthawks. Down for the count. And there's even a supply box here. I'll take that. Probably to keep you supplied during the fight, because there's a few of them here, actually. And with everything looted, let's talk to Dervahl again. I think there's a Glinthawk corpse on top of his body. Yeah, I think there is. He's right over here somewhere. There he is.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
Oh, don't do it. Nope. Take it easy. Errant, he needs to stand trial.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
There we go. Ow. That looked pretty painful as well. Whew, that turned out pretty okay. One warlord defeated. A little bit of a boss fight in there, that was cool. Although he didn't take that much punishment, to be honest. Okay, talk to Aval, talk to Arendt, and talk to Dervahl. Optional. But with all that done, I'm gonna take a little break. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode as much as I did, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye.